All right, it's time. Put the skull in that basin. Release the valve at the blood well to fill the basin, and we'll get started. Your power's growing. You're sure you aren't feeling anything strange? This is another dead end. Alive? Yes. Lucid? I don't know.
Miss May, what have you done with my body, you?
We're looking for Lord Zeer.
I should cut you for speaking that name, bastard! Liar! Betrayer! Bloodsucking monster! Live forever, he said. Oh, here I am.
Then you were his underling, and things ended badly.
Was summer, autumn. Leaves on the ground were disappearing into the city below to sleep. To wait. What will I do now?
He must be talking about the City of Ancients. It would make sense in the context of a revival.
I'll smell him on you, trying to change you too. He reaches for ascension still. I will help you kill him. And then I will sleep.
A portal? I don't know if the skull even intended to do this. Something's coming. I've seen that barrier before. It's not coming down. We need to get out, now. It takes a unique ritual to get past that kind of door. And I need time to focus here and prepare it.
Ew. You aren't going to the City of Mordor, are you? Take my advice. If you want to meet the Undying, you too must be undying. Fight the Bloodseekers. Cripple his forces. Make yourself his equal.
Just a moment. I've seen this before with every manner of person who thinks they can take this risk. This would change you, even more than it already has. We can find another way.
No other way! No need for another way! Beat the bastard at his own game!
I have information on several Bloodseekers and their locations. Use it if you must. At least Sentry can be rid of them.
Just Experiment number 7. Raised another undead today. Excellent space. Directed it to move a scroll. Scroll is not in pieces. Must work and find control of the living. Here you go. Undead leaders, check. Library too valuable to let rot. But too expensive to hire mercenaries. Studies go well. Who knows what gems I might discover here.
Yeah. Meddling with powers beyond their understanding. Now they will bear the weight of that folly for eternity.
the thirst has brought you back to us. There is no denying.
Yeah.